This is 180 Regency Park Drive in McDonough. This is a ranch, 3-bedroom, 2-bath, 2-car garage. Vinyl siding. This is the master bedroom. Two closets, one on each side, his and hers. Carpet's been cleaned. Double vanity sink. Here's your dining room. Kitchen. Gas stove. Dishwasher. Cabinets. Hardtop countertops. Smoke detector there. Here's your garage, power panel, electric door opener, laundry room to the side here, and gas water heater. Here's your cutoff valve and pressure reducing valve. That door's a little askew. And the bedrooms are back here, bedroom number 2. Bathroom number 2. Looks like in the tub. Smoke detectors. Bedroom number 3. This is a double door closet. Smoke detector up there. To the back patio. Privacy fence backyard. Thank you. Take another walk around the house. Lots of shrubs. There's your electric.